Hi guys, watch these six videos. When you've watched them, you can send me an email on eClass to say what one thing that you learned from these videos. Thanks.
Let me introduce about Taejo, who founded the Joseon dynasty. Taejo of Joseon, born Isange, whose changed name is Idan, was the founder and the first king of the Joseon dynasty. Taejo joined the Korea army and lived through the ranks, seizing the throne in 1392. He abdicated in 1398 during the street fight between his son and died in 1408. General Yi swept his army from the Yellow River straight into the capital, defeated the first lord to the king, and forcibly dethroned King Yu, but did not ascend to the throne right away. Instead, he placed on the throne King Yu's son, King Chang, and following a failed restoration of the former monarch, had both of them put to death. General Yi, now to undisputed power behind the throne, soon possibly had a royal heir named Yeo, now King Gongyang, crowned as king. After indirectly imposing his grasp on the royal court through the puppet king, Yi then proceeded to ally himself with Xinjin aristocrats such as Chang Dojan and Cho Jun. In 1392, Yi dethroned King Gongyang, exiled him to Wonju, and ascended the throne. The Goryeo dynasty has come to an end after 475 years of rule. One of the most widely repeated episodes that occurred in the immediate aftermath of the fall of Korea was in 1392, when Taejo's fifth son, Ibangwon, later King Taejong, threw a party for the renowned scholar, poet, and statesman Jang Mongju, who refused to be won over by Yi, despite their numerous correspondence in the form of architecture poem, and continued to be a faithful supporter of the old dynasty and a leading figure in the opposition to his claim to the throne. Chang was revered throughout Korea, even by Ibangwon himself, but he was seen to be an obstacle and as such, in the eye of supporters of the new dynasty, had to be removed. After the party, on his way home, Chang was murdered by five men on the Sanjuk Bridge in Gaesong. This bridge has now become a national monument of North Korea, and a brown spot on one of the stones is said to be a blood stain of his which turned red when slain.
King Sejong is the third son of King Taejong. The first is the story of becoming the king of Sejong. King Taejong has three sons, Yangyeong, Hyoryeong, and Chungyeong. Their mother is Queen Wonkyeong. King Sejong is Chungyeong, who is the third child. Originally, Taejong's heir was not Chungyeong but was Zhangyeong. But due to the unfortunate action that affected the dignity of the death in front of Taejong, Zhangyeong was crowned. Because Chungyeong has a weak education with political knowledge, King Taejong decided to put up him as a prince in June 1490. 2 months later, on August 10, 1419, he became king and it was Sejong the Blissful. Talk about the great death that King Taejong has done. He enhanced the official who have established Korean language are called Hongmincheongeum, development and application of science and technology, made a number of instruments and promoting Korean agricultural development at that time, and there's a lot more.
The person I'm going to introduce today is King Jeongjo, the 22nd king of Joseon Dynasty. Jeongjo went through a big hardship from childhood due to the death of his father, Prince Sado. In 1776, he finally came to the throne and he showed his true value. First, King Jeongjo, who succeeded his grandfather Yeongjo's Tangpyeongbuk, set up Gyujeonggak and invite scholars. What interesting is that he was so smart that even the scholars who gathered in Gyujeonggak were often criticized by Jeongjo. As a child, the harsh discipline he received from his grandfather King Yeongjo brought him up to a high level of knowledge. King Jeongjo was also an excellent ruler of the country. They built a new city in Suwon and moved the tomb of their father Prince Sado to restore their lost authority. Jeongjo even excelled in martial art. A document then chronicled King Jeongjo's archery has been handed down to this day. King Jeongjo, who a great academic background on knowledge of practical and martial arts, was regarded as one of the great saint of the late Joseon Dynasty. King Jeongjo's outstanding ability with the word, King Sejong and King Jeongjo were the best king in the early and the late Joseon Dynasty respectively, has been talked about by many to this day. King Jeongjo has everything. King Jeongjo's outstanding talent is our proud legacy of the late Joseon.
This time, I'll talk about King Gojong. Gojong was the 26th king of Joseon. Gojong's king of Joseon line is from 1863 to 1897. Gojong is son of Hunsan Daeyong-gun, and Hunsan Daeyong-gun is great-grandchild of Jeongjo, and Jeongjo is son of Yeongjo, who is 21st king of Joseon. We can see that Joseon royal kings are all connected by blood. King Gojong ascended with the support of Hunsan Daeyong-gun. This led the power converge to Hunsan Daeyong-gun. Hunsan Daeyong-gun hired talented mainly for their abilities, reformed the tax system for the people, reconstructed Gyeongbok Palace. King Gojong proclaimed the Korean Empire in 1897. It changed his title from king to emperor. It also conducted the Gangmu reform to avoid interference from Japan. It has sought to cultivate independent power in political, military, and economic terms. However, Japan-Korea Treaty of 1905 was signed. Emperor Gojong tried to send special envoys Yi Jun, Yi Sang-sol, and Yi Wi-jong to the Second International Peace Conference in The Hague, the Netherlands, in 1907 to publicize the injustice. But this is failed and the Japanese occupation began in August 1910.
Recycling is the recreation of a used item into a product for its original use or close use, using raw materials or materials. Recycling is not only able to overcome scarcity of resources through recycling as a raw material, but also contributes greatly to environmental conservation as it can treat waste that contribute to pollution in a reasonable and economical manner. Upcycling, one of the various concepts of recycling, use recycled product to make new products that are of higher quality or value than existing ones. Upcycling, a global industry trend of 2016, is growing into a future food industry. Upcycling winds have been blowing in Korea since early 2000s. Looking at the size of the market announced by the Institute for International Trade, the market size, which stood at 2.5 billion won as of 2030, is expected to increase fourfold to 10 billion won in 2015 and further to rise this year.
First, let me explain you how to collect vinyl plastic separately. Sometimes that this recycling includes PET bottle, disposable container, instant noodle bag, coffee mix, snack bag, herbal packs, and disposable plastic bag. Plastic container should be removed from other material list and content. In the case of vinyl, any sticker and fluorescent substance bearing the trait, mark or instruction shall be removed and thrown. Second, styrofoam can only separate white color. Color styrofoam cannot separate it, so it should be discarded. In the case of paper, it must be removed so that it is not wet with water or fluorescent matter in a box. Can and scrap matter, as you know, include beer can, grocery can, butane gas, pesticide can, etc. I keep telling you, the contents of the can should always be emptied or cleaned and drained. Butane gas or spray must be drilled out completely before being full. Next is the type of glass. Among the type of glass, a glass bottle with a refundable deposit can be returned by returning it to the retailer. Also, mirror, light bulb, broken glass, etc. are not glass bottle. Finally, let me tell you how to separate the fluorescent light from the battery. Since the fluorescent lamp contains mercury, it must be removed from the collection box for waste light placed in apartment, community center, school, and etc. In a completely intense condition, batteries should always be disposed of separately in a waste call. Thank you.
I prepared answers to three questions about recycling. First question, do you think throw away too much trash? My answer is no and yes. Don't be confused, please. I'll explain right now. First, the answer no is my answer to the question that do you throw away too much trash on the ground? I really hate people that throw away trash not on the garbage can, but on the ground. It's immoral behavior and the people who do it don't have conscience. And I must not hate myself. The answer yes is that question, do you throw away too much trash normally? In other words, do you usually make trash? When I drink some coffee, when I leave food or whatever what I do, I make trash no matter what I do. We have to reduce unnecessary trash to save the earth. Second question, what does your city or town do with the trash it collects? My city, Paju, and most other city just recycle and reuse trash that they collect. Some people make life items by using trash. For example, some people make flower pot that is made of glass bottles or plastic bottle. Last question. What things do people normally recycle in your community. People living in my apartment usually recycle paper, plastic, plastic bag, and glass bottle. They observe recycling day, Friday 6 a.m. to 9 a.m. every week, and recycling waste. Sometimes, people recycle furniture and clothing that they no longer use. Korea is a country that imports most materials. So, recycling is very important in Korea. We have to recycle trash and save the world.
We've made a lot of progress in life. As progress is made, the amount of garbage is also increasing. Conventional waste disposal methods burn or bury waste in the ground. But burning garbage in the fire causes air pollution. And also the amount of garbage grows. There is a shortage of land to bury. Also, the act of burying trash in the land causes land pollution. To reduce the negative effects of waste, we should try to reduce waste emissions. There is a way to reduce waste emissions by recycling waste. To recycle trash, you need to know what can be recycled. You also need to know the right recycle method. Therefore, we will talk about the type of recycling waste and how to recycle it correctly. I show you how to recycle as an example. The first recyclable waste is the PET bottle. In order to recycle the PET bottles, the outer label must be removed. Then empty the contents of the bottle and clean the bottle. Finally, make the PET bottle flat. The second is a metal can and a glass bottle. These are recycled just like PET bottle. The third is vinyl. We have to wash and throw away the vinyl. The last one is styrofoam. Styrofoam is used to wrap the surface, therefore remove the trademark on the outside. Then wash it and throw it away.
Recycling is very important in these days when the trash is overflowing. Trash that we can recycle is very variety. Recycling is very simple. By reforming trash and making new things, we can reduce trash. For example, empty bottles can be pretty vases. Decorate with string simply after wash the bottle like a spaghetti sauce bottle clearly. Then put the flowers in and the flower's face is made. Out of style clothes can be reformed into new clothes. For example, we can make eco bags from used durable clothes like jeans. We can make cushions out of cotton clothes. By reforming, we can reduce many trashes. It is very creative and worthful behavior. There are many examples of reforming like this. Let's find out new reforming ways and just do it. We will be able to save the environment. Let's recycle and protect our nature together.
So, what is the current recycling policy in Korea? Now, I will explain about our recycling policy. First, recycling is done according to label. In order to solve the problem of recycling labeled conditions,
the Environment Ministry revised the criteria for improving the structure of packaging materials and divided the criteria for recycling ease of packing materials into four categories, best to difficult. Second, recycling of infectious waste. In order to strengthen the management of infectious wastes that could be incinerated or buried, only incineration treatment was allowed in the future and landfill was prohibited. Third, the system is the food and drink meter rate system. As the amount of waste discharge increases by charging the disposal fee differently depending on the amount of waste discharge, the amount of disposal cost will be paid as much. As a result, the amount of trash generated is reduced by 30 to 40%. Fourth, it is a producer reliability recycling system. To promote recycling, it imposes a recycling obligation on producers of products and packaging to reduce the amount of waste by selecting materials and designs in the manufacturing process of products, and to recycling waste after use through structure improvement. So far, I found out everything about recycling. There is a lot of garbage every year. Through this, we should pass on a cleaner world to our descendants.
Recycling is the replacement or modification of a used item without throwing it away. For example, paper is unpacked, made of recycled paper, and iron or plastic is melted and recycled. The type of butter may be washed clean and used again without any special process. Why should we recycle? Because when you look at it very much, the Earth's resources are limited. In small terms, recycling brings great economic and environmental benefits. Environmentally, for example, if garbage is not recycled, not only are resources wasted, but the environment is also polluted.
I will introduce you how to recycling. Paper recycling. Do not get wet and remove vinyl. Stack it at 30 cm high and tie it with a string to remove it. Glass recycling. After removing the bottle cap, clean it so that there is no leftover contents. And collect it and drain it. For metals, separate them into scrap metal, aluminum cans, butangas containers, etc. In particular, the aluminum cans are emptied of the contents and discharged in dry conditions. For example, reduce the volume by stepping on the feet. Plastic recycling. Empty the contents clean and remove other material leaves or attachment marks. and then squeeze them out as much as possible.
How much trash do you think you produce every year?
At the first, I had no idea how much garbage was coming out of the world. But I was really shocked when I came across the article and the photo that a garbage island was being made in the Pacific Ocean. Also, I felt that improvement is really needed. After hearing that our per capita plastic use is the world's top one of the US.
What kind of trash do you see? What was it used to make?
Recycled garbage alone has seen so many kinds. Paper, plastic, cans, glass, vinyl, etc. are things that we can easily see around us. And this kind of garbage is used to make most of the things around us as easily as you can see around us. So I think it is more important for us to make recycling a living.
How often do you recycle? Give me an example.
Unfortunately, I have been practicing recycling steadily in my daily life. Always separate regular and recycled waste from the waste at home, and collect recycled waste by class every weekend. Also, when doing part-time job, separate plastic and paper. I will continue collect cigarette water and make efforts to contribute more to environment preservation.
Do governments need to make more laws to force people to recycle? Why?
I think more legislation will still be needed. Of course, there are still many efforts to reduce disposable products, such as not using paper cups in the store or using paper bag. However, as the consumption of disposable products is still high, I think bill for the environment is necessary, even if it is a little coercive.
There are many environmental problems happening around us today. Unauthorized speculation of chemicals, natural disasters, garbage, islands in the sea, pesticides, segregated collection, etc. Among them, we're going to talk about the separate problem. First of all, a separate collection is the sorting and dumping of waste as shown in the picture above. Paper should be put on paper, glass on glass, and food waste should be thrown into food waste. In addition, to avoid above graph shows the average amount of garbage in OECD countries. It's a very low figure, and you can see that it's twice as far as the top ranked Denmark.
Therefore, our country needs to good at recycling too, because an advanced country for recycling. Because if you recycle, non-written garbage can be reused. So not only does the country because clean and developed, but the earth become clean. Thank you.
Hello, this is Dongkong News. I'm Dongkong News Go Winsong. This day, the school is getting dirty because it is not recycled and Dongkong University. I will interview those who recycle and those who don't. Through interview, we will have people who don't recycle. P1 Chen, please come out.
Hello, everyone. I'm reporter Choi Pil Han. Recycling is a big issue in nowadays. So, let's interview the scene in the person. Oh, there's a guy who doesn't recycle. He's dumping garbage. I go to there and interview him.
Hey, why are you throwing trash? Do you think you throw away too much trash? Why? Explain their person.
No, I don't think I throw much garbage.
Yes.
If you look around,
yes,
there are some friends who have thrown away more trash than me. If Dongkong University is so clean, it can be is clean.
He said, and oh, there's a guy making a habit of recycling. Let's go there. Hey guys. Oh, what's the reason for recycling?
If you take it first, it increases the recycling rate of the resources, and recycling can minimize environmental pollution. It also minimizes waste disposal cost. Finally, since buying less garbage bags and recycling them is less expensive, we can save money and collect them separately.
Oh, it's interesting. This person does not make recycling a habit. How you see that person?
Separation can protect the environment, save money, and have many advantages. So I hope people who don't collect the separation will start the separation as soon as possible.
Okay. Hey boy, are you interested in recycling by listening to the person who makes it a habit? Are you interested in recycling by listening to the person who makes it a habit?
Now that I think about it, I think we should fix it. Separation can reduce environmental pollution and waste cost. So if you think about environment and money, I will have to do separation collection now. Then, can you tell me how to separate it?
First of all, when garbage is generated, it is first classified according to a large standard. Then you can learn how to separate things like styrofoam and cans from the internet as a detailed example of garbage.
Hey,
can. We need to separate it into the recycle bin. We can throw it here.
I talk about Jang-gu's family. The members of the Jang-gu's family is Shin Jang-gu, Shin Jang-ha, Shin Young-man, Bong Mi-sun. I would introduce Jang-gu first. Jang-gu is animation based in Japan animation, Crayon Shin-chan. In Japan, Jang-gu's name is Shin-no-suke. He is main character in this animation. He is 5 years old. He lives in Dongye village. He is sunflower class kindergarten student. He like movie character, action mask, and snack chocobi. He is a cute kid who always plays tricks on people around him, but who can't hate him. Jang-ha is Jang-gu's sister. She is 3 years old. She can talk. Only say Atata or Daya. She likes shiny jewelry and handsome men like her mom. Shin Bong-san is Jang-gu's mother. She loves bargain sales. She is a warm mother who loves her family more than anyone else. Shin Young-man is company's chief. His food smell is murderous. But he is a father who loves his family more than anyone else. They are not a rich family, but they are a harmonious family that loves each other more than anyone else, and they depend on each other for any hardship. I love this family because they always have fun and can feel family love through their life. Thank you.
I want to talk about Rick and Morty. Rick and Morty is an American adult animated science fiction sitcom created by Justin Roiland and Don Harmon for Cartoon Network late night program Black Adult Swim. The series followed the misadventure of the cynical mad scientist Rick and his good-hearted but prideful grandson Morty, who split their time between domestic life and interdimensional adventure. Rick is an eccentric and alcoholic mad scientist who owes too many ordinary conventions such as school, marriage, love, and family. He frequently goes on adventure with his 14 years old grandson, Maury, but kind-hearted but easily distressed boy. How naive but grounded moral compass plays counterpoint to Rick's Machiavellian ego. Morty's 17 years old sister Summer is a more conventional teenager who worries about improving her status among her peers and sometimes follows Rick and Morty on their adventure. Kid's mother, Bess, is a generally level-headed person, an assertive person, household through self-conscious about her professional role as a horse surgeon. She is dissatisfied with her marriage to Jerry, a simple-minded and insecure person.
I will introduce the Simpsons family. The family consists of seven members: Dad Thomas Simpson, Mom Marge Simpson, son Bart, daughter Lisa, and Maggie. and their dog and cat Santa's little helper and Snowbird too. First, I will introduce their father, Homer J. Simpson. He is safety inspector at the Springfield Nuclear Power Plant, and he is crude, obsessed, and incompetent and lazy. But he often tries his hardest to be a decent man and is fiercely devoted to his family, especially when they need him the most. Second, I will introduce their mother, Marge Simpson. She is housewife and Marge is moralistic first in her family and often provides a grounding voice in the midst of her family's antics by trying to maintain order in the Simpson household. Third is Bert. He is first grade student at Springfield Elementary School. His most prominent and popular character traits are his mischievousness and disrespect for honesty. First is Risa. She is second grade student at Springfield Elementary School, and she is very intelligent, passionate, and the moral center of the family. Lisa is vegetarian and strong environmentalist. Last is Maggie and Santa and Snowbird. Maggie is the youngest child of Homer and Marge, and Santa is their dog and Snowbird is their cat. They are very cute.
I will tell the story of Zeus's family. Zeus is the god of Greek mythology. Among them, he is god of thunder. His father is Cronus and his mother is Rhea. Zeus killed his father because his father ate his child every time his baby births. He has two brothers. Their name is Hades and Poseidon. Hades is the god of death, and Poseidon is the god of ocean. Also, he has a lot of wives. Typically, there are Hera and Gaia. Hera is the goddess of marriage, and Gaia is the goddess of the earth. Especially, Hera was jealous and had done a lot of bad things to those involved with Zeus. Among the many children of Zeus, Athena was his favorite goddess. She is a goddess of wisdom and war. Also, she's very wise. So, my favorite goddess is Athena, too. Heracles is a child of Zeus and a human woman. He has great power. It is a famous story that killed Medusa with that power. So, Heracles is praised as the greatest hero in Greece. But when Heracles was born, he suffered from Hera's obstruction. This story shows that she is very jealous. When I was young, God of the Thunder has come up with Zeus, but nowadays I have come up Thor. I think it is probably due to Avengers. I would like to investigate myths in Northern Europe later. Thank you for listening.
Thanks for listening. Have a nice vacation.